at the unit on Maze. Just wanted to take some video for you. In the front door, you've got the main living area here. Unfortunately, no bedroom on this level. All the bedrooms are upstairs. So you do have a shower in this bathroom. Two sinks. And then coming out to this deck, this open to give you a better look where this is. Oh, there. We have looked at a couple units in here previously. This will give you an idea where we're at. Main living area. Then heading upstairs, bedrooms. And right up here, you've got two closets. Trying to do that one-handed, it's not working. So one with shelves and one the rod. And this is your landing area, hallway. It's pretty spacious, which is nice. So bedroom number one here. And the view from bedroom number one. Right next door, bedroom number two. And access to the bathroom. And your view out here crosses that shopping center with the post office and grocery store. The thrift stores are over there. So access to the bathroom from this bedroom. This one has a tub. Separate room, there, water closet, and two sinks. Bedroom number three, which is already the kids' room, which is cute. And nice size closet here. So this bathroom would be for all of the bedrooms up here to use, and then this one has direct access to it. but the rest would access from the hallway here. Okay, then back down the stairs. Back to the living area. And then down from here is your garage, laundry, and some additional storage. So straight ahead, you've got some storage here. Looks like some issues with the concrete there. And then two-car garage. So that door there is the door I just came in, and this straight ahead has additional storage, laundry, you've got your furnace and water heater here, so nice easy access to those, and then you've got these two additional storage closets here. Oh, this one's kind of small. And electrical as well. And back into the garage. And up the stairs.